Isang bagong NFT later in game na naman na mga Lodi, ang ating i-review ngayon, ating feature. Anyway, hindi ito sponsored, ano, nakita ko lang siya. So we need to do more research pa rin talaga pagdating sa NFT later in game na ito. Alright, so Jeff the Vlog here. Marami tayong ni-review yung play to earn games, ano, at crypto advices, trading signals, potential tokens. Kung mahilig kayong tumalpak, dito kayo sa channel natin. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And before we proceed, ano, lagi ko itong pinapasok sa video ko kasi sa guild po namin, we're slowly looking for a lot of scholars, ano, para sa NFT shootout. Football po siya. 50 to 55% ang mga scholar. Paano mag-register? Punta kayo sa description ng video nito. Nandun po yung paisco.phr.com at mag-register lamang. Don't forget to put Jeff or Jeff the Vlog Jeffrey doon sa recruiter. Kami po yan para ma-sort out na. Huwag po sa main website kasi pang global po ang scholarship na nakalagay. Okay, kung gusto nyo na tumalpak sa token nila, pang long hold po yan. Marami pang heroes yan. Soon to release pa po, hindi pa po siya nare-release yung. Alright, so ano nga ba itong Many Fish na game na to? Manyfish.io po ang kanilang website. Sabi dito, Metaverse Virtual Land for Fishing Non-Fungible Token. Para siyang katulad ng Fish Crypto, something like that. Hindi ko na alam kung anong update sa Fish Crypto na yun. Again, talagang dapat more research tayo pagdating dito mga lods. Ano? Pero ang pinaghirapan natin, dapat alam natin kung saan ilalagay. We're just checking different NFT. So, yun nga, Metaverse Virtual Land for Fishing NFT game that you can chill whole day and earning awesome. Okay, let's check. Ito yung kanilang BIP20 contract cards. May mga nagtatanong paano po yung BIP20. Pares lang po yan, ano? Kung ano po yung inyong address, Binance. Alright. So, I mean, ito yung gagamitin. Alright, pagbili. So, meron tayong marketplace playing. You can play the demo here, but we will not play it. Copyrighted, ano? My white paper, titignan natin yan, babasahin in layman's term. Kung may mga katanungan, ano, sa comment section lang po, huwag kalimutan like at mag sa ating. So they have also their YouTube here, Twitter, Facebook, and Telegram, ang mga socials nila. So parang may sample dito, ano, pala sa baba. Walang audio, ano? Eh, makapirate. Any fish. Fish. Connect wallet nyo. Wow, MetaMask po yan. Appear kasi kanina yung may LAN sila, no? Start. Pipili ka ng fishing rods. Video voice support 23 other languages, ano? Wala yata sa Philippines. Ah, meron pala. Video voice support 23 other languages. So, pwede siya sa Tagalog. So, gameplay, fishing experience with 3 modes. Check natin yung kanilang marketplace mamaya, ano? So may training, player versus player, meron tayong PVC. Okay, so yan ang ating mga modes. Ano? NFT fishing rod, own your legendary fishing rod mga lods. So yan, may basic, mythical, tsaka super. May pool, finding your lake and enjoy the game. So dyan kayo mamimingwit, ano? Laugh, ano to? Laugh? Caspian Sea. Baikal, Loch Ness. Alam ko itong dalawa, Caspian at Baikal. Itong dalawa hindi ko. So, fish, baby yellow. Meron tayong mga iba't ibang klaseng fish, ano? At may mga stars po yan. From 1 star to 3 stars. So, mga 3 stars po. Katulad ito, Rex, ano? Sa pang malalalim natin. Ito parang goldfish, ano? Baby yellow. Coral, ito parang fighting fish. Meron tayong lemon. Anime red, ito. Proper fish tayo. Ziggy. Meron tayong carrot, Nemo, tsaka Amber. Alam nga, 3 star 2, no? Pero yan po, 1 star, 2 star, 3 star. So, economic po nila. Yan. Tignan natin dito, ano. So, ang kanilang name is many fish, token symbol M, fish. Total supply is 5 million. Ito po yung allocation, public sale 20%, pre-sale 20%, core team, lack 3 year, vest linearly over 2 years, marketing, vesting linear 2 years. So, may mga nakalock po, ano. Play to earn, 100% TGE, stake, belong to, taking time. Dex liquidity. So, roadmap po nila, makita ano roadmap ba dito yung team nila, nakita may mga pictures yung good naman, pero karamihan sa kanal Vietnamese. Okay, si Joe Dang, hindi natin alam kung ano ba sila dito, CEO ba sila or what nakalagay, ano. Jessica Van, Thomas Link, walang description kung sila ay CEO ano ba, artist, design, or sila ba ay tawag dito developer, pero may mga pictures. Hopefully they will update their website, ano, tapos maglagay ng link like LinkedIn tsaka Facebook or Twitter para makita natin yung bios nila. Partner, kakaunti, ano, partner nila ay Binance and PancakeSwap lamang. So be aware lang mga lod sa mga precautions. Okay, so merong white paper, bago yan meron tayong check na kanilang marketplace. Medyo mahal ang kanilang mga legendary backs. $1,000. Wow. Wala, no? So, pwede mo i-filter yan dito. Lowest price, kunyari. So, may $188. Pero mahal pa rin, ano? Kasi, ang nasa 200, 10,000 plus or more. A legendary box kasi yun, ano. I think you can check iron lang, kunyari. Babago-bago naman. Search na lang. Nasa baba. Legendary. Yung mahal lang talaga siya din. So, ang kanilang white paper, mga lods. Dito sa website, nakukulangan lang ako. No? Honestly, kasi honest review tayo dito, mga lods. Nakukulangan ako sa details, information, tapos yung marketplace medyo mamahal ng NFT boxes nila. So, check natin yung documents. Many fish is a play to earn NFT game designed to provide users with a fun experience by collecting fish and fishing rod, yada yada. Ang aim na nito is the greatest metaverse NFT game on the blockchain. Okay. Greatest kasi marami na po. Claim yan. Earn M-Fish token. Develop on the Binance Smart Chain. NFT is minted on the ERC-1155 standard. Shidek dyan. Fishing. You only need the fishing rod, isang fishing rod, and choose the lake to start game. So, simple and relaxed. Number of plays, 4 times. Each time is 6 hours apart. Okay. So, ilan naman kayo makuha na ng fish doon. Play time, 5 minutes. 4 times. So, at least 20 minutes in a day, you know. Rewards, tapos ang mahal. The rewards given to players is the fish and sell to pool reward immediately. Withdrawal fee, there is a 5%, may 5% po na withdrawal fee when claiming your reward at M-Fish. Yung fishing rod, may mga rarities po yan. Mythical, super, common, basic. Yung rarity ng fish na makuha mo pag mythical ay 45%, super 35% possibility, common 15%, tsaka basic 5%. Fishing pool naman po, ito mga 5 stars, ano? Drop chance 1%, pero hindi rin kasi natin na ang hirap din i-calculate niya na style. Reward fish, gathering the rare fish from the deep of the ocean. Kasi marketplace, there will be an internal NFT marketplace, yung nakita natin kanina, yan ang al. Token information. Okay. So, parang awareness to mga lods, ano, baka kasi may mga makapasok sa many fish na ora-orada, need to do more research. At ito sa review natin, honest review, ano, talagang meron po ditong at least red flag na nakikita. Okay, kasi yung team, ano, wala tayong bio sa nakikita sa kanila, walang link, tapos medyo mahal. Alright, yung roadmap ay hindi malinaw, parang kulay lang yung nakikita kanina. Right. Audit, may audit daw sila, and KYC, we are working pa din. So we are working pa. So kailan pa yan? But team. Pero kasi mga lads, ano, bago din naman to. I think let's give it, hindi naman let's give it a try. I mean, let's give them a time. Let's give them time, ano, time allowance para tignan natin kung ma-improve nila or mabago nila yung website at kung ano bang may, mag-follow-up video tayo about it, of course. Hindi naman natin para sila anang manifest or whatever. We're just here to, of course, help our mga kababayan sa mga laro na maging aware or awareness. I'm not just, you know, nagbablog ng kung ano-ano para maipasok, mapasok nating lahat. Hindi naman po, sayang po naman yung pera natin. We're here for investment. We're here not just for fun kasi po may pera pong involved. So, yan. Please check, ano, marami pa tayong nire-review na NFT play to earn games sa ating channel. Yung Yulgang Global, i-check nyo yun. Labyrinth, ano, Ragnarok Labyrinth, NFT play to earn, meron po sila. Check sa YouTube channel ko. And a lot more. Mga trading signal, pwede kayong magpa-member, ano? May monthly member tayo, cancel at any time, 79 or 129. Unlimited shoutout, tapos trading signal, pang spot trading, scalping, or long hold na kikita kayo mga lang. Alright, maraming salamat. Until our next upload, Job the Vlog here, nagpapaalalang ang perang inyong pinaghirapan ay ilagay nyo sa tamang pagkakainvestan para hindi na mag- alam.